You are here. Impassive doors and blank windows hide lists of foreign words like inshallah, jinkuya, and hola. Perhaps you'll discover a new name for friend. You are here out on Cattle Street. It's best you don't look left or right, even if you hear a dog barking. Keep your eyes front and peeled. Take one step at a time. You are here, living this confusion, afraid to read in the faces of your neighbors the devil you might know. How can you bear one more demented day of it? You are here, speaking a language carefully gathered in your cheeks and into your sinuses. It's roiling in the flotsam and jetsam that trailed your boat here. You are here. A woman in burqa in number 61 block J is bearing English words with Arabic origins like sugar, alcohol, amber, chess, algorithm, zero, and elixir. You are here, and behind the window of block P, number 23, a man in the autumn of his life is fantasizing about a brown woman who doesn't look like his wife. You are here. Two men dig a deep hole in the lawn to tunnel a surefire way off this wilderness. Five guys in the alley chart the way forward, cocks pointing due south. You are here. You are everywhere and nowhere, but nobody else is here. We are you. You are not us. You are here again, but you can never return to the same place. You are here, and this Aylesbury estate ghost town says, I have nothing to declare, not today, but sometimes the voices are too many and cacophonous in my head. You are here. Nobody wants to know where you are from today, but in number 10, block T, a 15-year-old girl is afraid to leave her room despite the burnt-out windows of her home. A hat is blowing through these blind streets, looking for a head to call home. You are here. There is no bigger picture. You exist within the entirety of the frame. Thank you.